doing a nice job right now, setting the table for his teammates. Made some excellent passes early on.
Bogdanović, a fadeaway from the paint.
Exactly the play in the third. Laker biggest lead was 16. Bogdanović around the pick. It is. A little update on Brandon Ingram. I know it's a good update because he's on the floor right now.
Yeah, there you go. Stealing our Thunder belt. He just landed awkward.
That's 2 years, so they are looking for their fifth consecutive victory over this squad, a squad that has not been to the postseason in 12 straight years. That's the longest drought in the NBA.